show you a whole new way to cook. Amazing meals that you can do in just 15 minutes. Time-saving tricks and multitasking to the max. You can create magic in the kitchen. We're talking big flavors, fast. And these are great meals without the guilt. Balanced, tasty, and good for you. Healthy food that you can eat every day. It's delicious, nutritious, super fast food. Today, hoisin chicken with fluffy Chinese coconut bun and the amazing taste of Tunisia with golden crab bricks.
Try that, because it will brighten your life up. There's so many flavors, so many textures.
Welcome to the 15-minute meal mindset.
If you think you haven't got time to cook, think again.
First up, Chinese chicken with dreamy coconut buns.
I absolutely love this dish. I wouldn't imagine in a million years, as a Brit, that I'd be able to do something as delicious as this in 15 minutes. We're going down the Chinese dim sum vibe.
This is such an exciting dinner. Something different, but really, really easy. The chicken is steamed in a lovely hoisin marinade. Juicy and delicious, it's served with vibrant fresh veg, homemade cucumber pickle, and all the dipping sauce trimmings. And the real stars of the meal are these light, fluffy coconut buns. Soft, sweet, and oh, so satisfying. Dim sum dinner for four in just 15 minutes. Now, this dish is inspired by a street food snack from Tunisia, known as bricks. These crunchy pastry parcels are the business. I'm using a filling of tasty crab mixed with fabulous North African flavors. Spicy, lemony, and unbelievably good. Served with a super simple tomato salsa and a fragrant couscous salad, topped with grated fennel and pops of pomegranate. They make an amazing lunch or summery supper for four. Cracking crab bricks in just 15 minutes.